A contractor has died after becoming trapped under a piece of machinery at the morning call in Allentown on Tuesday afternoon. Crews have been dismantling the printing press after the paper's printing operations moved to Jersey City, New Jersey. The Lehigh County coroner says the victim is a 32-year-old man from Cape Coral, Florida. His name wasn't immediately released. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.